A debate is a very important part of our election process. It allows our citizens to get to be able to ask questions and to allow each candidate a chance to challenge others' answers and issues. If you are elected to be commissioner, do you feel that an elected official owes it to the citizens of our county and to your constituents to attend a debate during an election year? Or as an incumbent, would you not show up for the debate? If so, why?
Somehow, because that's not really addressed to me. I believe in openness. I believe that you should be present to present your views.
Brian, what do you think? Constituents, these are the people we're going to be working for, and I think it's an insult for you not to be here. Let me say that I think probably who's hosting the debate here has something to reason the incumbent's not here. Thank you.
I absolutely believe that you should be here. I mean, obviously, we're talking about the empty seat to my left.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, which is why.
But it's good.
If you're an elected official, I think you owe it to me. Brian has known since January about this. He deliberately scheduled a homeowner's meeting supposedly on the same night. Give me a word.